Bollywood biggies Salman Khan and Akshay Kumar were good friends, but looks like everything is not good between the two. And it was very evident at the recent closing ceremony of IFFI 2017, which was held in Goa. They weren't seen sharing pleasantry at the event even when they shared the stage together for a group photo. Amitabh Bachchan stood between them while both of them avoided eye contact. Salman even hugged Amitabh Bachchan, but we couldn't see any kind of gesture for Akshay from Salman's end. Well, rumors suggest that ever since Akshay hired Salman's ex-manager, Reshma Shetty, things went sour between the two actors. In fact, both were coming together with Karan Johar to produce the movie on the Battle of Sargari, but Salman pulled off from the project. Well, we hope that the stars sort out their differences and be friends again.
Lehre ko 30 saal pura karne ke liye bahut bahut shubhkamnaye. Very, very happy for you.